बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास टू। इन मैथ टुडे अ टॉपिक इज एडिशन ऑफ सेवरल नंबर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डी पेज नंबर 36, 37, 38, 39 एंड 40। आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस लेसन स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू एड सेवरल नंबर्स, डू एडिशन विद converting tens and ones, do addition with converting tens and hundreds. So students, are you ready? Let's get started. After learning conversion, many numbers can be added together. First we add the ones, then we add the tens, then we add the hundreds. Look, there is one stack of 10 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones. Then there is one box of 100. 1, 2, 2 stack of 10 and 1 ones. Then there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 ones. Now add them. Start with ones. There are 16 ones, 3 tens and 100. Here we get 16 ones, but we cannot write 16 ones in ones column. 16 ones equals to 1 ten, 6 ones. So here we convert 16 ones into 1 ten, 6 ones. Now we write 6 in ones column and 1 ten will put into tens column above 1. Now add tens. 1 plus 1 equals to 2 and 2 plus 2 equals 4 tens. Now add hundreds. There is only 100, so here we write 100. So the answer is 146. Now look at this sum. There are 2 stack of tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ones. Then there are 200 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4 stack of tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 ones blocks. Then there are 1 box of 100, 1 stack of 10 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 ones blocks. Now add them. Start with ones. There are 24 ones altogether. 7 tens and 3 hundreds. There are 24 ones, but we cannot write 24 in ones column. 24 equals to 2 tens, 4 ones. So here we convert 24 into 2 tens, 4 ones. Now we write 4 in ones column and 2 tens will put into tens column above 2. Now add these tens. 2 plus 2 equals to 4. 4 plus 4 equals 8 and 8 plus 9, 1 equals to 9. 9 tens. Now add hundreds. 2 plus 1 equals to 3. 300s. So the answer is 394. Now we will do question number 3 of page number 37. Complete these sums. Here I am going to solve part A of question 3. Let's add. Start with ones as always. 4 plus 9 equals to 13. and 13 plus 8 equals to 21. But we cannot write 21 in ones column. So here we convert 21 ones into 2 tens and 1 ones. Now we write 1 in ones column and 2 tens will put into tens column. Above 1. Now add these tens. 2 plus 1 equals to 3. Now add hundreds. 3 plus 1 equals to 4. So the answer is 431. Now I am going to solve part H of question 3. Start with ones column. 3 plus 1 equals to 7. 7 plus 7 equals to 14. And 14 plus 9 equals to 23. But we cannot write 23 in ones column. So here we will have to convert 23 ones into 2 tens and 3 ones. So in ones column we write 3 and 2 tens put into tens column above 4. Now add these tens. 2 plus 4 equals to 6. 6 plus 1 equals to 7. And 7 plus 1 equals to 8. 8 tens. Now add hundreds. 2 plus 1 equals to 3. 3 hundreds. So the answer is 383. Now here I am going to do addition converting tens and hundreds. Page number 38. We know how to change ones. We can change tens and hundreds too. This is Adil. See what happens when Adil add one more block to 999 blocks. Here is Adil's sum. There are 900s, 910s, 91s. And he adds one more. 1. When he adds one more 1, he makes 10 ones. He changed 10 ones into 110. Now he has 10 tens. He changed 10 tens into 100. Now Adil has 10 hundreds. He knows he must change these into 1000. Now I am going to do page number 39. Think and solve. Here we are going to do question number 1. Each child's score is the total of numbers given by the two sheets they hold. This is Amir. He scored 24 and 23. What is the total score of Amir? Amir scored 47. This is Alia. He scored 45 and 25. The total score of Alia is 70. This is Majid. He scored 50 and 23. His total score is 73. Now, there are some questions. The first one is, which child has the lowest score? See, which child has the lowest score? Yes, Amir has the lowest score. Next question is, which child has the highest score? Yes, Majid has the highest score. Okay, the next question is, whose score is nearest to Majid's? Yes, Alia. Now, here is question number 2. I have 37 marbles and Seema has 26 marbles. The question is, how many more marbles have I than Seema? Let's find out. I have 37 marbles and Seema has 26. Let's subtract. 7 minus 6 equals to 1 and 3 minus 2 equals to 1. So it means I have 11 more marbles than Seema. Next question is, how many do we have all together? So let's add. I had 37 marbles and Seema has 26. 7 plus 6 equals to 13. So we write 3 in ones and 1 10 put into tens. Now add them. 1 plus 3 equals to 4 and 4 plus 2 equals to 6. So we have 63 marbles altogether. The next one is, how many more do we need to make 100? So we need 37 more marbles to make 100. Okay students, now here I am going to do question number 1 of page number 40, in which we have to do addition converting tens and ones. One has been done for you, in which there are 6 tens, 6 ones, and we add 94 more in this. Now add, start with ones. 6 plus 4 equals to 10. As you know, we cannot write 10 in ones column. So here we will have to convert 10 ones into 110 and 0 ones. Now we write 0 in ones column and put 110 into tens column. Above 6. Now add these tens. 1 plus 6 equals to 7. And 7 plus 9 equals to 16. So here we have 16 tens, which means 106 tens. So we write 6 in tens column and 100 put into hundreds column. Now add hundreds. There is only 100. So here we write 100. The answer is 160. Now I am going to solve part B of question 1. Let's add. 9 plus 3 equals to 12. We cannot write 12 in 1. So here we will have to convert 12 ones into 110, 2 ones. So we write 2 in 1's column and put 110 into 10's column. Above 4. Now add these 10's. 1 plus 4 equals to 5 and 5 plus 7 equals to 12. So here we have 12 tens, which means 102 tens. So here we write 2 in tens column and put 100 in hundreds column. Here is only 100. So here we write 100 in ones column. So the answer is 122. Now I am going to do part J of question 1. 6 plus 7 equals to 13, but we cannot write 13 in ones column. So here we will have to convert 13 ones into 110, 3 ones. So here we write 3 in ones column and put 110 into tens column. Now add tens. 1 plus 9 equals to 10. And 10 plus 4 equals to 14. 14 tens, which means 104 tens. So here we write 4 in tens column and put 100 into hundreds column. Now add hundreds. 1 plus 2 equals to 3, 300. So the answer is 343. Now I am going to solve part N of question number 1. Let's add. Start with ones. 4 plus 7 equals to 11. 11 ones. So here we convert 11 ones into 110 and 1 one. So here we write 1 in ones column and put 110 into tens column. Above 8. Now add tens. 1 plus 8 equals to 9 and 9 plus 3 equals to 12. 12 tens, which means 102 tens. So here we write 2 in tens column and put 100 into hundreds column. Now add hundreds. 1 plus 3 equals to 4 and 4 plus 5 equals to 4 plus 1 equals to 5. 500s. So the answer is 521. So dear students, that's all about today's lesson. Hopefully you understood. Now your homework is to attempt page number 37, 39 and 40 as your homework. Hope you all will do well. Thank you.